evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am Wes Sock. I have to tell you my story as I came to be here in the United States. I was made in a factory in Mexico by a girl named Edna. She spoke a lot about her family who live in the United States in Cicero, Illinois. They like to watch Walker, Texas Ranger on their television.
Por favor, no me hagas eso. Te he hecho para merecer esto.
As you can see, I was bought by a family that has teenage boys. Every day, I am masturbating. What have I done to deserve this? I was made in this factory and put on a truck. I was brought to a Walmart in Huntington, West Virginia, where a fat woman named Teresa grabbed me on the shelf and brought me to her home.
Ay, por favor, en la cara no, en la cara no, not in the face, not in the face.
My story is a typical immigrant story. Every day I am abused. Every day. These boys, their names are Kenny and Chesney and Kanye. They take turns on me. They don't even wash me. Every day they masturbate into me. For what? They could use a towel. They could use anything. But they abuse me, an immigrant. Could be an immigrant suppository.